How to submit and approve a claim via ESS. This video illustrates how to submit and approve a claim via the employee self-service portal. In this example, the employee has worked 5 hours overtime and proceeds to submit a claim for these hours worked. The manager then logs onto ESS to approve the claim. Once the manager approves the claim, it is automatically committed to the employee's payslip.